rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Today is Children's Day. Is it only enough one day to celebrate for the children's right? So many children are kidnapped. Some people take the children to work. Some people take the children to their way. These things are happening by watching mobile phones. Parents are thinking that children are studying, but they are watching unwanted photos and videos. 4,484 crimes had happened for the children in Sri Lanka in 2020. So the answer of this question is following Quran and Hadith. In Hadith, there is a Hadith for the parents, please throw the